the prom is the big celebration.
With laughs and music and dancing.
It's about being your most authentic self and letting you shine.
Every moment is so good. I got a call from Ryan Murphy and he told me about this incredible project and he said you get to be Meryl Streep's nemesis. And I was like, I'm in.
Ryan Murphy's like, we're making a movie of the prom. It'll be you and Meryl Streep and Nicole Kidman and James Corden.
Hey guys!
Angie!
And I was like, what? I felt like I was having a fever dream, but it was true.
It is the most otherworldly, fantastical experience working with my heroes. It's time to build
a prom. The energy that was poured into making this movie was incredible.
This is unbelievable.
We had so much fun and freedom, and it's just fantastic.
It's so joyful. It felt like I was with an old group of friends. It felt incredibly easy in their company.
Putting this show together was a joy. To hear all of the actors say, this is the most fun I've had in a really long time makes me really happy because we've created something that everybody wants to do.
We would go hide in a hallway and be like, 5, 6, 7, 8.
None of us were dancers, so we were all struggling at the same level. That was really fun.
I want everybody to know, there was no stunt dancing. Like, that was all Meryl.
Meryl Streep singing a song called It's Not About Me, when it is so completely about her, is one of the funnest things I've ever watched.
It was such a beautiful expression of joy.
It's almost like there's something magical about it.
I think it kind of changed my life, actually.
This film does it all so perfectly. I was really blown away.
You get all the fireworks, you get all the flair, but inside of that, it's a movie about a person being allowed to be who she is.
What I think is so great about our movie is that anyone can watch this and feel accepted and engrossed in the story. This is a story for everyone.
Now that you've found your zazz, it's time to show it to the world.